on previous Valentine's days, I've either hadn't had time to make it special because of school, so I made a hiatus announcement. Or done something super cutesy and pink. Or done something that's red, pink, and not so romantic. Or done something soft and sweet. This year I'm feeling like drawing something blue.